Thermometers at Walmart and other participating retailers. Learn more at exergen.com.
Just ahead of that national alert test, your phone's going to be going off, the radio's going to be bleeping, everybody's going to be going, what's going on? We're aligning our networks for critical information, making sure everything is working properly. You should do that every day, right? Are you working properly? Coram, Central Islip, rest of the island, it's sun and clouds in 81. That is just fine with me. Clouds tonight in 56, sun tomorrow, a little cooler, 73. Right now it's 81 at Long Island's number one for all the hits. 106.1
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
Long Island's number one for